against giant, giant sequoias. Come see Panoramic Point in Kings Canyon.
Here in Kings Canyon National Park in California, you can see evidence everywhere of the glaciers that came through 2 to 3 million years ago and left vast boulders and an absolutely breathtaking landscape. In fact, the naturalist John Muir said that this place rivaled in its beauty to Yosemite. And you can understand what he meant when you see this vista behind me of the Great Western and Monarch Mountain ranges reaching off into the blue. Redwood Canyon Trailhead in the Kings Canyon National Park, we're about to enter into the largest remaining area of unlogged giant sequoias on the planet. Giant sequoia grove. It's better than any European medieval cathedral could even hope to be. These magnificent creatures lived to over 3,000 years old, and they are truly awe-inspiring. This part of the southern Sierra Nevada mountain range is usually covered in snow by late December, but yet, even though it's very cold and dry, there is no snow. And in fact, close to here in Southern California, terrible wildfires are raging as we speak, and the air quality is very bad. I can't help but think, as I'm here in Kings Canyon National Park, about generations before us who helped to preserve this beautiful space for us to be able to come here and enjoy it. And it just seems so much more important now that we're faced with saving our habitat and keeping our air unpolluted and cutting back on our carbon emissions and thinking about the legacy we're going to leave for future generations.